Hello everyone, welcome to the first system test of the Vista 20P. For this system test, I actually have Techie Media / Techie Waffles on the phone. Say hi.
Hi.
Today we're going to be testing all of the door, window sensors, and also all of the alarm panics on the system. There are timestamps in the description if you want to jump around to the parts you want to see. Before we start the system test, I will go through all the model numbers. For the doors, I have the Honeywell 5816 sensors. And then over here on the window, I have a 2GB sensor. I'm not quite sure what the model number is on that. I have to look it up. For the panel itself, I have the Vista 20P, which is under my bed, with a RF receiver. For the keypads, we have the 6150 ADT, you can see here. And then over here, I have the 6160 VP ADT. All right, now we will begin the system test. We're first gonna arm the system in away mode. And then I'll see some.
Armed, away.
Perfect. First, we're gonna test out the door sensor.
Now.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Alarm, front door. Right. Disarmed, not ready to arm.
Alright, and then we're gonna arm the system in stay instance, this time through the 6150 ADT. There we go.
Armed, stay instance.
And then now we'll wait. Four, three, two, one. Alright, so we already tested the front door with quotes. We'll now test the closet / storage door.
Alarm, storage, door. Disarmed, not ready to arm.
Perfect.
Ready to arm.
Why is it showing canceled? I already, oh, there it goes. The next thing we're going to be testing is the window sensor. For this one, I'm going to arm it in night stay. There we go. As you can see,
night
it says
stay.
Night stay. Now we have to wait another 60 seconds. Don't actually have a battery for this system, so the backlight's going to be off for the rest of the video. And it should arm now.
Night
stay. Perfect. So we're going to go over here. And I'm going to open this up, and then we are going to...
Alarm, window, 11. Disarmed, not ready to arm. Disarmed, ready to arm.
Now that we got all the sensors done, we're now going to do fire, police, and medical panic. First, we're going to start off with the fire alarm.
Fire, zone, 95.
Perfect. And then for police, we'll do the 6150, why not?
Alarm, zone, 99.
And then we actually have to do it again in order for it to be ready. There we go.
Ready to arm.
And then I guess we'll do medical panic from here too, because I'm already here.
Alarm, medical panic.
There you go. And then the other function key just brings up the time, as you can see here. Or kind of see. It says day and time, but you can't really see it because of the backlight. And that concludes this system test.